The Pensacola City Council approved Eric Randall as the city's new police chief. Mayor Grover Robinson handpicked him as his top candidate following a nationwide search. Randall currently serves as the assistant chief of police at Newport News Police Department in Virginia. He started his career as a full-time officer in 2000 and was promoted to lieutenant by 2010.